Welcome to the FixSleep Bedtime Stories Channel, your sanctuary for relaxation, meditation, and a peaceful sleep. Immerse yourself in the soothing embrace of sleep-inducing tales, carefully crafted to transport you to mysterious lands. Let the gentle rain and serene sounds of nature accompany you on this journey to relaxation. Say goodbye to restless nights and welcome the embrace of a restful sleep with our magical sleep stories. So, let the tale begin. The Journey of the Undoubtedly Fairy. Chapter 1. The Quest Begins. In the heart of the enchanted forest, where the canopy of ancient trees stretched towards the sky, and the air was thick with the fragrance of wildflowers, a fairy named Undoubtedly stood at the edge of the clearing, her wings shimmering in the dappled sunlight. Her gaze was fixed on the horizon, where the misty outline of distant mountains beckoned like a siren's call. Undoubtedly had heard tales of a lost realm where dreams held sway, a place where the impossible became possible and wishes took flight on the wings of imagination. It was a land of mystery and wonder, whispered about in hushed tones by those who dared to dream. And so, with a sense of purpose burning bright within her heart, Undoubtedly set forth on her journey, her wings carrying her effortlessly through the tangled underbrush and overgrown foliage that lined the forest floor. As she walked, Undoubtedly couldn't shake the feeling of excitement that bubbled up inside her. The thought of exploring a land where dreams came true filled her with a sense of wonder and anticipation unlike anything she had ever known before. As she descended down into the forest, it seemed to come to life around her, with the trees whispering secrets to one another. The woodland floor was covered in varying patterns of light and shade as sunlight streamed through the canopy above. Undoubtedly, paid no mind to the beauty around her, her focus solely on the task at hand. She knew that the journey ahead would not be easy, but she was determined to press onwards, driven by the promise of adventure and discovery that lay just beyond the horizon. Undoubtedly extended her wings and took off as the sun sank below the horizon and the stars started to shine overhead. The cool night air rushed by her as she soared towards her destination. She could feel the exhilaration pumping through her blood with every beat of her wings, driving her to continue on her journey. Hours passed as Undoubtedly flew through the night sky, the moonlight guiding her onwards like a beacon in the darkness. The landscape below stretched out before her in an endless tapestry of shadow and light, the distant mountains looming ever closer on the horizon. But despite the vastness of the world around her, Undoubtedly felt a sense of peace settle over her as she flew. It was as though the very air around her thrummed with magic, filling her with a sense of calm and tranquility, unlike anything she had ever known before. And then, just as she was beginning to wonder if she would ever reach her destination, she spotted it, a shimmering light on the horizon, like a beacon calling her home. With a surge of excitement, Undoubtedly flew towards the light, her heart pounding in her chest as she drew ever closer to the land of dreams. As she flew, undoubtedly couldn't help but wonder what wonders awaited her in the lost realm of dreams. Would she find the answer she sought? Or would the journey lead her down a path she never could have imagined? Only time would tell. But one thing was for certain. Undoubtedly was ready for whatever lay ahead. Chapter 2. Into the Enchanted Forest. Undoubtedly's wings beat rhythmically as she soared deeper into the heart of the enchanted forest. The canopy overhead filtered the sunlight into a soft, golden glow, casting shifting patterns of light and shadow on the forest floor below. The air was alive with the sound of rustling leaves and chirping birds, a symphony of nature that filled Undoubtedly's heart with joy. As she flew, Undoubtedly couldn't help but marvel at the beauty of the forest that surrounded her. Ancient trees loomed overhead, their branches reaching out like gnarled fingers towards the sky. Moss-covered rocks littered the forest floor, their surfaces worn smooth by centuries of weathering. Wild flowers bloomed in vibrant hues of red, blue, and gold, their petals dancing in the gentle breeze. But amidst the beauty of the forest, Undoubtedly sensed a subtle undercurrent of magic, a feeling that lingered just beyond the edge of her perception. It was as though the very air around her thrummed with energy, pulsing with the promise of adventure and discovery. With each beat of her wings, Undoubtedly felt a sense of exhilaration coursing through her veins. The forest seemed to stretch out before her in an endless maze of twisting paths and hidden glades, each one holding the promise of new wonders to behold. As she flew, Undoubtedly couldn't shake the feeling that she was being watched. It was as though unseen eyes followed her every move, their presence lurking just beyond the edge of her perception. But try as she might, she could find no trace of the source of her unease. And so she pushed aside her fears and continued on her journey. Hours passed as Undoubtedly flew deeper into the heart of the forest, the canopy growing denser with each passing moment. The trees seemed to close in around her, their branches forming a tangled web overhead that blocked out the sunlight and cast the forest floor into shadow. But in spite of the darkness all around her, Undoubtedly persisted, her resolve unyielding in the face of difficulty. Despite knowing that the path ahead would not be simple, she was motivated to keep going since she could see adventure and discovery waiting around the corner. As she flew, Undoubtedly's thoughts turned to the stories she had heard of the lost realm of dreams. It was said to be a place of unparalleled beauty, where the impossible became possible and wishes came true. But it was also said to be a place of great danger, where the boundaries between dreams and reality blurred, and the unwary traveler could easily lose themselves. But Undoubtedly paid no mind to the dangers that lay ahead. Her heart was set on her quest, and nothing would stand in her way. With each passing moment, she felt a sense of excitement building within her, urging her onwards towards her destination. And then, just as she was beginning to wonder if she would ever reach the end of the forest, she spotted it. A clearing bathed in sunlight, the trees parting to reveal a hidden glade nestled deep within the heart of the forest. With a surge of excitement, Undoubtedly flew towards the glade, her heart pounding in her chest as she beheld the sight before her. As she landed softly on the forest floor, undoubtedly couldn't help but marvel at the beauty of the glade that surrounded her. Flowers bloomed in vibrant hues of pink and purple, their petals shimmering in the sunlight. Butterflies flitted from flower to flower, their wings a blur of color against the green backdrop of the forest. But amidst the beauty of the glade, undoubtedly sensed something else, something hidden just beneath the surface. It was as though the very air around her crackled with energy, a feeling that sent a shiver down her spine. With a sense of trepidation, undoubtedly stepped further into the glade, her eyes scanning the surroundings for any sign of danger. But try as she might, she could find no trace of the source of her unease. And so she pushed aside her fears and continued on her journey. Chapter 3. Among the Blooming Meadows. Undoubtedly stood at the edge of the glade, her eyes scanning the vibrant meadows that stretched out before her. The sun hung low in the sky, casting long shadows across the landscape and bathing everything in a warm, golden glow. Butterflies flitted from flower to flower, their delicate wings shimmering in the sunlight as they danced on the breeze. As she stepped further into the meadows, undoubtedly felt a sense of peace settle over her. The air was alive with the sound of buzzing bees and chirping crickets, a symphony of nature that filled her heart with joy. Wildflowers carpeted the ground in a riot of color, their petals swaying gently in the breeze as if dancing to some unseen melody. But amidst the beauty of the meadows, undoubtedly sensed a subtle undercurrent of magic, a feeling that lingered just beyond the edge of her perception. It was as though the very air around her thrummed with energy, pulsing with the promise of adventure and discovery. With each step she took, undoubtedly felt a sense of exhilaration coursing through her veins. The meadows seemed to stretch out before her in an endless expanse of green, dotted here and there with splashes of vibrant color. Birds sang in the treetops overhead, their melodies echoing through the meadows like a chorus of angels. But despite the beauty of her surroundings, undoubtedly thoughts turned to the task at hand. She knew that the journey ahead would not be easy, but she was determined to press onwards, driven by the promise of adventure and discovery that lay just beyond the horizon. As she walked, undoubtedly couldn't shake the feeling that she was being watched. It was as though unseen eyes followed her every move, their presence lurking just beyond the edge of her perception. But try as she might, she could find no trace of the source of her unease, and so she pushed aside her fears and continued on her journey. Hours passed as undoubtedly wandered through the meadows, the sun sinking lower in the sky with each passing moment. The air grew cooler, and the shadows lengthened, casting the landscape in a soft, ethereal light. But despite the gathering darkness, undoubtedly pressed onwards, her determination unwavering in the face of adversity. She knew that the journey ahead would not be easy, but she was determined to press onwards, driven by the promise of adventure and discovery that lay just beyond the horizon. And then, just as she was beginning to wonder if she would ever reach the end of the meadows, she spotted it, a shimmering pool nestled at the heart of the meadows, its surface smooth and glassy in the fading light, with a surge of excitement, undoubtedly quickened her pace, her heart pounding in her chest as she drew closer to the pool. As she reached the edge of the pool, undoubtedly knelt down beside it, her eyes widening in wonder at the sight before her. The water was crystal clear, reflecting the colors of the setting sun in a dazzling display of beauty. Fish darted beneath the surface, their scales glinting in the fading light as they swam to and fro. But amidst the beauty of the pool, undoubtedly sensed something else, something hidden just beneath the surface. It was as though the very air around her crackled with energy, a feeling that sent a shiver down her spine. With a sense of trepidation, undoubtedly reached out to touch the water, her fingers trembling as they broke the surface. But before she could dip her hand into the pool, a voice echoed in her mind, soft and melodious, like the whisper of the wind through the trees. "Welcome, traveler," the voice said, its words filling undoubtedly with a sense of warmth and belonging. "You have come to the right place, for this is the pool of dreams, where all desires become reality." Undoubtedly's heart soared at the sound of the voice, her doubts and fears melting away in its presence. For in that moment, she knew that she had found what she had been searching for, the key to unlocking the mysteries of the lost realm of dreams. With a sense of wonder and awe, Undoubtedly dipped her hand into the pool, her fingers tingling as they touched the cool, refreshing water. And as she gazed into the depths of the pool, she knew that her journey had only just begun, and that the adventures that awaited her would be unlike any she had ever known before. Chapter 4. The Power of Self-Belief. As Undoubtedly stood by the pool of dreams, her heart filled with wonder and excitement, the voice that had spoken to her filled her with a sense of purpose, reassuring her that she was on the right path. With newfound determination coursing through her veins, she knelt by the water's edge, her reflection shimmering in the crystal clear surface. The pool of dreams seemed to pulse with energy, its water swirling with untold possibilities. Undoubtedly could feel the magic of the pool, seeping into her very being, filling her with a sense of peace and tranquility. It was as though the pool held the answers to all of life's mysteries, just waiting to be discovered. With a deep breath, Undoubtedly closed her eyes and focused her thoughts on her deepest desires. She thought of the lost realm of dreams, of the wonders that lay hidden within its borders. She thought of the adventures that awaited her, of the mysteries she would uncover along the way. And then, with a sense of determination burning bright within her heart, Undoubtedly spoke her wish aloud, her voice echoing across the still waters of the pool. "I wish to find the lost realm of dreams," she said, her words filled with conviction. "I wish to uncover its secrets and unlock its mysteries, no matter the cost." For a moment, there was silence, as though the very air held its breath in anticipation. And then, with a soft ripple, the surface of the pool began to shimmer and glow, a faint light dancing across its surface like moonlight on water. Undoubtedly watched in awe as the pool began to change, its waters swirling and shifting before her eyes. And then, with a rush of air and a burst of light. The pool erupted into a dazzling display of color and sound, as though a doorway to another world had been opened before her. With a sense of excitement coursing through her veins, undoubtedly stepped forward, her heart pounding in her chest as she crossed the threshold of the pool. And as she emerged on the other side, she found herself standing in a place unlike any she had ever seen before. The lost realm of dreams stretched out before her in all its splendor, a land of endless possibility and untold wonders. The sky above was a tapestry of shifting colors, swirling with shades of pink and purple and gold. Strange creatures flitted through the air, their wings shimmering in the sunlight as they danced on the breeze. Undoubtedly could hardly believe her eyes as she took in the sights and sounds of the realm around her. It was as though she had stepped into a fairy tale, a world of magic and wonder, where anything was possible. With a sense of wonder and awe, undoubtedly set forth into the realm of dreams, her heart filled with excitement at the adventures that lay ahead. She knew that the journey would not be easy, but she was determined to press onwards, driven by the promise of discovery and adventure that lay just beyond the horizon. As she journeyed through the realm of dreams, undoubtedly encountered countless wonders and mysteries along the way. She explored enchanted forests and shimmering lakes, climbed towering mountains, and crossed vast deserts. She met strange creatures and made new friends, each one adding to the tapestry of her adventure. But amidst the beauty and wonder of the realm of dreams, undoubtedly never forgot the lessons she had learned along the way. She knew that true power came not from external forces, but from within, from the belief in oneself and the courage to follow one's dreams. And so, with each step she took, undoubtedly grew stronger and more confident. Her heart filled with the knowledge that she was capable of achieving anything she set her mind to. For in the end, it was not the destination that mattered, but the journey itself and the lessons learned along the way. And as undoubtedly journeyed through the realm of dreams, she knew that her adventure was far from over. For in a world where dreams came true, anything was possible. And the wonders that awaited her were limited only by her imagination.